I'm Lucas Mitchtix back at you for Brocktv tonight at Live for Dance, a club that is exploding here on campus from 12 members to 300 in just a year. The look for tonight was supposed to be John Travolta inspired from Saturday Night Fever. Right now I feel like a character out of The Sopranos, but nonetheless, we are going to try some dancing skills, hip-hop style, tonight. We're here at the Brocktv studio and I'm with Alex Albin.
I'm here with Na, who is the vice president of the Live for Dance Hip Hop Club.
Still learning how to dance with members of Live for Dance, here with Nina, the president, and CJ, a teacher. It was Alex, who hosts Think Rich on YouTube, and dropped a comment on my first Lucas Tries video that I needed to try some dance. So why did you suggest that, Alex? What was the main reason?
You know, Lucas, you're a great guy. We've become pretty good friends this year. But when I was watching you on that ping pong table, I was like, this guy's moving pretty stiff. So, you know, let's loosen this guy up a little bit.
So what is the one thing, one move that I should try or test out when I'm on the dance floor?
I think like, it depends on the music too.
Okay.
But like, usually I just go like,
okay,
and then kind of, but like,
so like I'm
sue it.
Sorry. You slowly and break it down to me.
So your arm's gonna go like this. So you're moving this way.
Okay.
And you're gonna switch your legs.
Okay, yeah. We're getting ahead of ourselves now. I got the arm thing.
Let's do like this. Yes. And
yeah. First, I'll just ask you, what's the favorite part of being the president and a teacher of the club?
Definitely the community, seeing all the faces come back. And we still have members that were here in like their first year, like back in 2010, they still come back every week.
So, show me the way.
Okay, so we'll start with the feet.
Okay.
If your weight's on your right, your left is gonna slide out, and you're gonna pick it up and bring it in, and as soon as your foot hits the floor, the other one comes back out. Yeah. While you're doing that, you wanna make sure you're kind of scooping back in as opposed to going outwards.
Okay.
So, yeah, so let's start again. So you slide
out. Yeah, let's start again. Well, I'm off balance already.
While you're doing that, for the first two, you're gonna go one, two, arms down. Yep. One, two, for three, four, your hands are gonna come here. Mm-hmm. You're gonna go three, four, and for five, six, so the same feet, you're gonna point down.
Mm-hmm.
You're gonna go five, six. So all together, slowly, it's one, two, three. Four, five, six, and you did it.
All right, guys, thank you very much. Well, I'm sure you're going to watch the highlights of this video in total laughter, but I'm sure that's what you were going for, wasn't it?
100%.
Okay. I'm stretched enough. I was at the gym today, so I'm going to skip this part. Fast. Nina, you said this was beginners, man. She thought it was beginners. This got to be intermediate. I feel like I'm Leo DiCaprio on the Titanic. Okay, one more time, then the music. Then the real show begins. Oh, I even jumped at the same time. Let's go. Whoa. They're still practicing in there. I may be done for the night, but I'm going to have to return, obviously. I'm sure you've seen. On behalf of the Brocktv staff, the Live for Dance Club, Nina the President, big shout out and a big thank you. We'll see you next time.